Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Cine Grill at the Radisson Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Lee Lucas.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking,
wow. What a big strapping fag. How did he get that way? And can I be a big strapping fag too? These and many other questions will be answered here this evening. But how does he do it? How does he get through his oppressive little life and stay the big strapping fag that he is? Well, when I was a child, there were dances, ring around the rosy and all. Dance with someone else, well, the chances were small. As it often does, time just flew by. Thought I'd live my life on the shelf. Then I found a dance I can do by myself. Around, and that's what it's all about. You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out, you put your right foot in, and then you shake it all about. Do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. Now I've done yoga, swallowed pills and more. I took my melancholy out to Betty Ford. So many treatments I've undergone, but here's how I go on and on. Gyration is sweeping across the nation. The common man's deluded, celebrities included, and therefore I behoove all who rapidly remove all doubt that that's what it's all about. Yes, that's what it's all. Thank you. Oh, my life's philosophy.